Alice, do you like watching sports competitions?
It depends on the sports, but the Paris Olympics won't kick off until the end of July, isn't it?
Don't worry, there's an exciting competition coming up in the city. Volleyball Nations League Hong Kong will be held at the Hong Kong Coliseum from June 11th to 16th.
That's true. Hong Kong is one of the stops in the preliminary rounds. 8 elite women's teams will be participating this time, including 5 core teams, China, Thailand, Turkey, Germany and Brazil, and 3 challenger teams, the Dominican Republic, Poland and Bulgaria.
This competition is very important to the Chinese women's volleyball team because it's their last chance to qualify for the Paris Olympics. Rio 2016 Olympic gold medalist and star outside hitter Ju Ting will be back in the squad, leading the team into battling together with key players Yuan Xingyue and Li Yingying.
The 4 matches of the Chinese women's volleyball team will all be held at 8:30 p.m. The team will battle Turkey, the world's number one and defending champion, on the 15th and face off Poland, a competitor for Olympic qualifications in the finale. It's definitely a crucial game.
If you want to feel the excitement of the matches or cheer on the national team, check out to see if there's any ticket left. Alice, did you know that there was so much heat and excitement at the Hong Kong 7 that was held at the Hong Kong Stadium recently?
I know, right? And my friends couldn't even get tickets.
Don't worry, there's actually a huge sporting event coming up that does not require tickets.
I know. It's the Hong Kong International Dragon Boat Races, which will be held along the waterfront of Tsim Sha Tsui East in Victoria Harbour on June 15th and 16th.
You're right. Several thousand athletes from more than 100 teams from Hong Kong, Macau, the mainland and overseas will be competing in this international event. There will be a fancy dress competition. Teams will tap their imaginations to dress up Envia for the special costume prize. Last year, athletes dressed up as characters from Alice in Wonderland, fruits, poker soldiers, and anime characters. I wonder what special looks there will be this year.
I can't wait! If you want to witness the exciting races and experience traditional Chinese festival culture, mark these dates, June 15th and 16th. Enjoy sticky rice dumplings while watching the races.